I want to ask a question to all of you guys who are watching this video. What do you think is the main reason why the management is calling all of its employees back to office 5 days a week and it is ending hybrid and work from home for all of its employees? If you think that the answer is what the management gave, the management told everyone that they want all the employees to experience the environment, they want to experience the workplace, they want all the employees to experience the culture and everything, okay, the values of TCS, then you are wrong, my friend. The real reason is very different. There is a big conspiracy theory why TCS has started calling all of its employees back to office. This means that all the 6 lakh plus employees have to report to office. We are going to explain everything in detail. There are 3 major reasons behind this decision. We are going to discuss all the 3 points. Hello everyone, welcome back to our YouTube channel, that is AirTech. Hope you all are having a fantastic day. Let us begin with our today's video. So our today's video is going to be very important. We are going to reveal the real reason for a work from home end at TCS by the management. Recently, there was a press conference held after the quarter 2 results, okay, of TCS, wherein the CEO, okay, K. Krithivasan, and the COO, okay, all of them answered the question why they are ending the work from home. Even the CHRO mentioned the same thing, that they want all of its employees to learn the values, the traditions, the culture of TCS, and what better can be while going to office and meeting everyone. But let me tell you guys, what at what cost? Most of the people who are working at different locations, they do not have even their team members at the same location. Why they do not have the team members? Okay. After COVID, what happened was everyone went to their native place, right? They were working from home. And at that time, the people who joined TCS newly, they were assigned to any random project. Since it was virtual online work, okay, that is the reason they were not confirmed to the same specific location. Okay. The projects were not given from the same location. It was from different locations. Now let us have a look at what is the reason. The number one reason is work from home. Now, before moving forward, I want to discuss one of the most important points with all of you guys. That is, a lot of IT employees are actually facing a lot of difficulties right now. It can be recession, it can be job loss, it can be no learning opportunities in the current project, it can be no career growth, okay, low salaries as well. So to counter all of these things, what I want to suggest to all of you guys is that right now is the correct time to start learning and to start upskilling yourselves. So what can be better than the career in data science? We are going to discuss that in our today's video as well. So guys, if you want to learn data science live and hands-on, Odin School is here for you with its data science bootcamp. They have a great curriculum with project-based learning, that is, with the help of multiple exciting projects like credit card approval, COVID-19 prediction, health insurance prediction, etc. Along with the industry interaction and placement support, you will be able to build a rewarding career in data science with Odin School. This is going to be a live instructor-led course with updated curriculum based on the industry requirement. So after 6 months, when the course is complete, you will get a chance to get placed with their 500 plus hiring partners. Apart from that, you will also have resume building sessions, mock interviews, behavioral skills workshop, online profile building, industry interaction, unlimited job opportunities, and a lot of other things. So if you want to upgrade your careers like this Odin grads did, okay, you can go and check out this program. I have given all the links in the description box below. The Data Science Bootcamp batch is starting on 28th of October. So guys, what are you waiting for? Go now and book a demo. You just have to enter your basic details such as your name, your email and your mobile number. And you have to choose a date for the demo. Okay. Alternatively, you can do one more thing that I'm going to explain right away. Okay. So you can go and reserve your seat and avail a heavy discount of 40,000 at just 5,000 rupees plus GST. Also, do keep in mind that this discount is limited to 100 seats only. So go reserve your seat now. Most of the people who joined TCS after COVID, that is in the last 3 years, they joined completely online process. And that is the reason they have been working from home ever since. And when TCS started sending notifications and emails to come to office at least 2 days to 2-3 days a week, they got scared. And what did they do? They started immediately looking for different opportunities. People have joined TCS and did not even get the ID card. A lot of people actually got the laptops and everything delivered to their home. And that is the reason they did not come to office even once. So this is the thing that was worrying everyone, the management, that employees are not willing to come to office. And at that time, they declared the TCS 2525 model. So that they wanted that some of its employees at least should come to office. Because the upper management travels in lavish cars, ACs and everything. They do not have to go to catch bus and they do not have to go on bikes or motorcycles or like spend the time in rush. They do not have to spend time in traffic. is simply traveling their AC cars, like luxury cars, and all the rest of the people have to travel via bus, have to go through a lot of traffics in Bangalore, Pune, Chennai, Mumbai, and Kolkata like cities, in metro cities. And as you all know, the cost of living is very high. If I have to tell you one thing, okay, a person, a recently subscriber of ours, messaged me on Telegram stating that his manager is asking him to come to office 5 days a week. The simple reason what the person replied was that I cannot come to office because I stay around 15 kilometers away from the office. So the person, the subscriber, has to spend almost 3 to 4 hours every day stuck in traffic to travel to and fro to office. The manager said that, please stay on PG, take a PG near your company, near our company. So what did the person said? In 2018, before COVID, 2019, the average salary that the TCS was giving to freshers was 3.2 to 3.25. 325,000 was the average salary that the fresher was getting. And cut short to now, as of now in 2022 and 2023, TCS is again giving 3.36, only 10,000 increase in the last 5 years. This is a very big number. If you look at the inflation and everything, it is very much high than what the salary has increased. And in this salary, they are expecting the people to pay double rent and stay near to office and then come to office 5 days a week. They don't want, everything is linked, guys. Everything is linked. The real reason is that these companies have invested a lot of amount in buildings, in infrastructure. And that is the reason they want to utilize that infrastructure and to show that to the clients that please give us more projects and we will be working from offices. We have built ODCs, separate ODCs for you guys, for your projects. The security will not be compromised. So this is what the management thinks. And that is the reason, the infrastructure is the main reason, one of the main reason why they want you to come to office, because they have invested heavily. And if you don't come to office, their infrastructure cost gets wasted. The second point is freelancing and moonlighting. Recently, a lot of people, what they did was they had a lot of free time. So they started freelancing. They started taking some projects. They started working with other startups as well. Suppose I am an AWS developer. I am a DevOps guy and I have an offer from a startup which does not want a full time employee. Instead, they only want me for 2 to 3 hours every day for deployments, for creating pipelines and so on. So what I will do, I will tell them that please send me a laptop. I will work using your laptop. I will work with my current company as well as along with that, I will work with you guys as well. I will help you solve your problems. You just have to pay me on per hour basis or maybe per day basis. So this is what was happening. Not everyone was doing it, but some of the people were doing it. And that is the reason why the management was feeling that they are losing clients. They're losing the credibility. And this is the truth. A lot of people were not doing it, but only a small quantity of people were doing it. And that is the reason everyone is facing now. So what do you think about it, guys? Have you seen anyone who is freelancing or working on some other projects, side gigs? Do let us know in the comment section. The third point and the most important point is to counter the attrition rate. TCS ended the work from home just to counter the attrition rate. I will explain you in simple terms. You are currently working from home. Okay. You have a lot of free time in between. Okay. You don't have to spend a lot of time on traveling or commuting to the workplace. In that case, you are saving those 2 hours, 3 hours that you are going to stuck in traffic. So you will be saving this 2 and 3 hours, right? Every day. And you can utilize that to study, to upgrade your skills and to switch. So what was happening at TCS right now is people were having a lot of free time, and in that free time, they were studying hard, they were preparing for interviews, they were giving interviews, and they were getting offers from other companies. And this is what was leading to higher attrition rates at TCS. Definitely, TCS did not add a lot of people, a lot of freshers in the last 2 or 3 quarters. Definitely, that is the case. But on the other hand, the attrition was again very high. The reason was that people were switching to different companies. And that is the reason TCS, to curb this and to remove or to decrease the attrition rate, they are calling all of its employees back to office. Why? In that case, they will have to spend 2 to 3 hours, 4 hours sometimes in the traffic, and then they will be coming to office. They will be working 7 to 8 hours in the office and then again going back to their home. So they don't get any free time, any more free time to study or to switch to a different company. And this is the ideology what the people at and management at TCS are following. They want all of its employees to not switch. They want to, they are not giving any incentives. They are not giving any salary hikes, but rather they are simply making their employees stay and work with low wages, low salary. And this is the truth. This is the ultimate truth. These are the three main reasons why TCS has ended the work from home and they have started calling all of its employees, 6 lakhs plus employees to office, and they are asking them to come 5 days every week. So guys, what do you think about all these three points? If you have any other theory or concept, do let us know in the comment section. What do you think about all these three points? Do let us know. If you have any questions, if you have any doubts, please ask in the comment section. We also have a Telegram group. I will give the link in the description. You can go and join the group as well. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. I hope that you have a great day and a great weekend.